And at 256, Ron Wilson neatly wins the draw. Now Chase ready to go with Peluso, and away they go. Peluso with some lefts from up above and from underneath. Chase holding on. Peluso much bigger than Chase, and they're really going. And Peluso hitting with some good lefts. Then Chase coming back with some strong rights. And finally, Peluso down, and the linesmen come between Kelly Chase and Mike Peluso. That is the second fight of the night. Kelly Chase and Mike Peluso. And they're both smiling as they go to the penalty box below.
Boy, the Blues don't pick on the little guys, do they? That's the second time.